Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
God's bless you, healer.
Are you all right, Alam? You haven't seemed yourself today.
Oh, it's Nazim. He's been spending more and more time fawning over the Jarl. I swear we're hardly ever home at the same time anymore.
If you don't mind me saying so, Alam, your husband is a damn fool. Any moment spent thinking about him is a moment wasted.
Maybe Nazim's obsession has merit. This civil war seems so big, so unceasing. I'm afraid, Danica. Afraid for us all.
Now, now, my friend. You must look on the bright side. If soldiers storm the city, there's a good chance your husband may get killed.
Oh, you are terrible. You do know that, right? Are you married?
Have you gotten Nettlebane back from those
Make sure you treat
Hagrid
your wife
yet?
With the respect she deserves.
To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the Mother Tree through it. Even its name is an echo. It's an old tree, very old. They say it was a seedling when the first men were arriving from Atmora, thousands of years ago. The sap is precious. It can restore barren fields or bring life to rocks.
Thank you.
I can use it to repair the Gildergreen so we can worship properly again. Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest. Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more.
Can hardly stand.
Oh, Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam? I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way. I thank you for your kindness.
The pain is so great.
Yeah?
Thank you. The pain is already easing.
Speak.
I can't bear it. Make it stop.
The fever. My body burns.
Do you have the energy inside?
Thank you.
I work with my mother. We sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
Come and see my selection of the
finest. It's a fine day with you around.
Charging me double for the produce I sell.
Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the Stormcloaks?
Exactly. Road patrols were cut in half because the Jarl needed soldiers. Now the bandits are bolder than ever.
A few seconds from
They've been raiding the farms for food, and supplies are scarcer than ever.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Maybe. But they wouldn't taste as good
My
as a loaf of fresh baked
favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
Did you know there's some fruits that actually grow better in the
Speak. Is it much further to the sanctuary?
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything. I don't know what you did, but Braith won't even look at me now, so thanks. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me and then I get in trouble.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's Cauldron. How can I help a brother north? I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath. My time has come. I am old, too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age, so I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
You're mine!
Is it much further to the sanctuary? Speak.
Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Damn faithless Imperials.
I don't want some snotty elf telling me what gods I can and can't worship.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we'll know it. Keep your eyes open. Next Imperial I see is dead.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. Keep your eyes open.
Can't wait to kill another Imperial. I'll fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces here.
Better than that. You're no match for me.
No!
You'll pay for that? You smear, curse you!
No more! I yield! I yield!
elsewhere. Is there no end to these uncouth savages, just throwing their trash wherever they please? Please move quickly. Elder Gleam awaits us. Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.